surprise attack on the supply bay. We have received information that an enemy aircraft carrier has entered a port in Anchorhead Bay and is now resupplying. When completed, the enemy will develop an operation at sea with the carrier as their main force. We will make a surprise attack on the carrier and the supply facilities while the enemy resupply operation is in progress. Target: the enemy aircraft carrier and all supply facilities. The bay is alive with anti-aircraft fire, and we have reason to believe there will be a warship accompanying the carrier. Extra precaution is necessary at the time of attack. base. By analyzing the enemy's strike pattern, our intelligence division has successfully determined the location of the enemy's front base. The operation's target this time is to attack this base and to halt the enemy's firepower in the front lines. Target, the enemy's front base. The enemy has commandeered an old castle in the hill country and is now using it as their fortress. Watch out for an attack by the enemy bombers and take extra precaution against anti-aircraft fire. Beginning with this operation, escort planes will be available to aid you on your mission should you require assistance. Think about each situation carefully and give strategic instructions to each plane before takeoff. Good luck.